Welcome back to Old Man Gaming. We're back here and out of war because today we're taking a break. Kind of, I guess. This is the only kind of unfortunate part. I'm sure that at some point they can maybe get it fixed, but like the attachment falls off. Let's see. I don't know if I can even attach it with it sitting there. Okay, why? There it is. That one seems to be backwards. Ah. Probably gonna have to move it over. All right, let's see. All great. There it goes. Down the hill. I don't think I'm going to chase it. Yeah, I think we'll just reset these guys. Do I have to be out of the room? Well, I was going to say, do I have to be out? I am out, so it doesn't really matter now. Rescue, just going to do that because then it will automatically be close to the. That's the only thing I don't like about the reloading of the game with this particular, I was going to say weapon, but it's not a weapon, it's a vehicle. Can't see the change, yeah, I guess it just won't change views if you're running. You have to stop and then change the view. Gotta fix the camera. I'm gonna back this up a bit. I'm thinking that's close enough. There we go. Oh, it's a no. And how do we get out of this enemy? Alright. Off to work we go. I don't know what we could do with this, but it's not going to be too complicated. I'll just have to look. I think I'm in the developmental branch, which could have a thing. Because I watch other people use this. It's not as bouncy as mine is. Like I said, I thought they'd get an update when they fixed it. Because we can clearly see it's not fixed for me. Right? I'm bouncing all over the place. that stuff over here to get that. That wouldn't be too tough. I want to move the camera, but. Down there. I don't think so. I think that's quite far. Yeah, that's it. So, but where? Maybe put that up like that, and we won't accidentally dig into some dirt I don't want to, actually. Probably not the way you want to drive around with this, but... Whoa, it's not falling. I haven't got them configured. It won't. I don't think it will let me configure it the way I want, so I always have to come and do it to make the ramp down this way, and now I can just skip. That seems awfully dangerous. Darn it, I didn't get as much as I thought. Oh boy, we're sliding down. Oh yes, get into the truck, because that's all good to work. Damn it. Can't see shit. But, can't see. Okay, we can zoom out of this. Okay, I can zoom out and get the whole thing in here, that would be better. And it is. It's better. Barely. Let's see. I can just get it. Like, we're supposed to have some weight in the back there to keep this thing from, like, going head first into this thing. I know part of this is my controller because the sensors are going. We're just dirty. So why would you not go down anymore? Because I'm pushing the wrong button. That's a good amount of rock. Let's get it up there. This is not easy. Oh. Okay, created a hole right in the back. Track there. That does not work well for these machines. Thank you. I haven't installed it in full, so this is a little. I think we're just gonna have to back up here. Oh, come on. This is just regular dirt, nothing to be. I'm just digging right now, but getting used to this thing. I kind of missed what I was wanting to get there. Oh man, I should have waited. Dropped a bunch out where I didn't want to go. Okay, so I'll just dig over here a bit so I get used to this thing. Is this one I want? Because no matter what we're turning in, we're going to turn in something to get. A long run, we're going to get some money out of all this, but the short run is, we'd like to see money instantly, but that pinched our way 10 times forward there. Maybe, let's see, there's like, it's not very flat, let's see, we can get over there, I'm gonna go to the other side there, I'm just trying to dig where the ore is, that falling down the mountain, that'd be tragic. I'm gonna go to the dump truck over here. Yeah, I think that's a little bit dangerous, but I'm gonna do this the fast way. I just wish I could. Excuse me there. Alright. Oh, don't open it. Trying to adjust the camera. Looks like we're about to fall in. Yeah, that doesn't turn it on. It's fine. Oh, look, I'm standing on a tree. Oh, literally, I am. Okay, cool. Now, are we at the right machine if I press? Now we are. Good. All right, so the in any game, digging underneath yourself is bad, but this game particularly is more so than others I've seen, so I can't really see what I'm trying to dig here. So now that is a good, well, dump truck for our bucket for. I just need to figure out what controls is going to bring it up. Alright, they all hit their mark. That's what I like to see. I just don't like digging that wall. I'm kind of deep over here. Yeah. But I kind of think we missed it a little bit. Oh, damn it. No, don't bring it up. Can't bring it up without some stuff in it. Yeah, it's still me working with the controls, because I seem to have it all backwards. No. There we go. Our skid has moved around. Nope, I don't want to get rid of it. Part of that, the moving back and forth, is the dead zone. I gotta fix it better. Well, we got some. It's not enough, but I feel like my skid is about to go off into the The way this thing digs is pretty funny. But let's rotate ourselves. The camera wouldn't move. Great, but all those that like got set free, but none of them actually got. Doing it. There we go. Whoa, dude. No. How'd that fall out? We are. Yeah, this thing still needs a lot more stabilization. It's a proper, I wouldn't call this a very good digging machine at the moment. Fuck, I wish I could get the camera to just stay stationary while I dig. Like, it doesn't move when I'm driving, and it can't, like. Dump truck is staying still. The excavator, I wish it could just, you could, I know it's not realistic, but frickin' plant it so it doesn't move at all. This is, like, I could actually control, or get used to the controls better if this thing was all wobbling everywhere. this is like, it's a little different. Especially since the damn thing just rolls about. Like, you can't get any traction to dig a decent hole. Let me know if you got the same problem. If not, I'll do like file checking and maybe like go back to the public one. But this is like how it's on the test server. But I clearly can't make a hole here. Damn it. Oh my god. Get this fucking camera to stay put somewhere. It's like a different camera. This camera view doesn't help. I mean, you got two camera views, none of them are really good. Like, it would be one thing if I could, like, if I could have it stop right there. I could dig, I could get used to it, things would be fine. Kind of getting the digging, but the camera didn't sit down and wobble. I wish you could just tell the camera to be fixed. Like, it doesn't actually help me for it to follow the damn thing around. Certain games it does, this one it does not. Some dirt. Let's do it. Oh my god. I locked. Oh, I didn't lock it. I was already locked. Okay, let's unlock it. Oh, what am I going to do? Oh, this is frustrating. Like, fucking camera. I'm bouncing. Camera, just stay put, damn it. A lot less there than I thought, that's for sure. Like, I could get used to the controls. Even if they are a little backwards, that's what I'm used to. And so if those miss, man, I don't know what. I need to learn how to operate in a 3D world if that's the case. Because that looks like it was straight over the dump truck. I want this to go or not. So I'm kind of getting the hang of it. Feel like we're gonna fall off, so. I'm going to go backwards, backwards, please. What? I didn't push the button for the switch. Okay. Should be a good enough spot to Oh goodness. looked like there was one on there, but I guess not. Let's see if it just... So now if I could just lock it in place, one less thing I have to deal with. Maybe there's one and I don't know it. If there is, let me know, because this is more annoying than anything. Now I think the parking brake should be what locks it in place. Bad stuff like sticks, because this is just bonkers. Like the front end loader had the same problem, and they actually, either I just got better with it or they fixed it somewhat. I think they fixed it, just to be honest. Should we take, well, don't push it over, you piece of shit. Alright, I don't know why I don't have it configured to turn off. Probably because they go off automatically anyway, but, coming through, people, watch out. I like to turn, but it seems like it won't go. I wonder if this is going to be a beast like it is in Gold Rush. This freaking dump truck goes everywhere. Fight it. So we should kick. Honestly, the camera movement, the way they have it done in Gold Rush is actually pretty freaking smart. But, you know, you think, oh, at first it seemed really stupid, but it's actually quite brilliant. When you start going backwards, and the camera just flips backwards so you can see what the hell you're doing. This part of the camera. Or is it, yeah, like that. Okay, where are you pulling out? It's not locked. Hello? There's some other... Controller's on, but okay, there it goes. It was not. Okay, maybe I tipped it too high now. It's kind of weird, but okay. 19K, well, that's not too bad. 23 liters. Or T's, whatever that, tons. Yeah, 23 liters would have been really tiny. I think that bucket on the dump truck's bigger than me on the. How would I park this thing? This makes sense. No way. I don't want to park it like that, maybe. Let's see what happens. Like, what I wish is we could get, you know, like, right... Maybe in front of the bucket here. If they want to do in front of the bucket, then right there, and then it follows the bucket everywhere. That would be perfect. As you can see, it's not following the bucket. Not the way I would expect anyway. Because the damn camera moves, I can't quite get a complete grasp on how to... Best way to dig is, if the camera hadn't moved, we would have been over it like that. I could see better how things would work, but... Open the eye and up, okay. That's high. That's the high one. Oh, we missed. Some lumber. Boy, look at that. We just, whoa, about to fall in and. So what I want to try to do here is stick right here and actually get something in the bucket. So now in other digging games, I would have got something there. But I'm just saying. If you get up to the thing and close the bucket, you should get some dirt. Up, please, and don't fall in. They just need to, I don't know, add more weight to the back of this. It shouldn't be doing this. Like, I understand if I had a full frickin'. Come on, seriously? Damn it. I have to do like just tiny frickin' slow movements. So that swing's due to my Oh, come on, we missed. That sucks. Boy, I was hoping to get more out of that. Hello? Yeah, that's kind of a problem, isn't it? Maybe I should watch some other people. I mean, I've watched Split and Two play for a while. But I don't. I kept using the old, or no, the front. I think it's the front end loader. Why? Because it's much easier to use than this thing. And clears land better. It's just a bit slower at digging. Fuck, I don't want to think goddamn tracks could just stay put. That would be something. That's a nice amount right there. Is taking up a bit of my concentration here to this because it's so I don't want to put it in my freaking track here. but I was so far away from him. I don't know. And I want this to be a great digging game, but this is kind of a little bit brutal for like something else. Hey, for once we got lights we can use. Of course we should just go to bed proper. We don't go to bed, we just skip the night basically. So I don't think these are gonna work too well in the pit here. I don't know, I've not tried. Want to do it. Oops, that's definitely not what I wanted to do. But hey, we're out, let's just go to this menu and sleep. No sense of trying to dig in the day, nighttime, actually. All right, this should have 4K, but we're getting, this is slow. We could probably fill this up faster. Honestly, we could easily fill it up faster with the front-end loader, I think. Is it gonna let me go to that one? Okay. Show me. Okay. For a second, it looked like the smoke was coming out of the dump truck, so. It shouldn't, you know, I shouldn't be tipping just by putting the arm down. You know, I could understand if it had that some big old heavy rock or something in it, but this is stupid. And can you imagine if we're on the edge and it just, I probably would have tipped over the last time it had a problem. I'm just trying to get used to the camera. But it's been pain as well. I don't think I've ever had this dump truck full. Mostly because we just got it for one, and two, it's like so difficult to use. Or the excavator's difficult to use, so. To do that, just to unlock it, I forget to hit the other button. I mean, we made some money today, not as much as we probably could have with the front end loader, but maybe we've broken some ground here so that we can get down it with the front end loader. No, don't do that, we were just getting a good grab there. saved my butt there. Don't know how much we've gotten in this round either. Wish I could get out and tie this thing down to something. Need a little more stability here. Damn it, idiot. Get in there. Oh, and I wish when we got out and got back in, it would put the camera back to where it last was, because that would really make sense and be easy, but... What do you think? Are we doing good? This has been like an episode of me complaining about the excavator. If that's what you like to see, I can do more of that. Pretty good. I mean, I've done a lot of good stuff. So try not to complain too loud, but it's not really the case for that. Whoa, see, I don't know why. All right, now I do want to hop out. I'm going to take this over. Maybe we'll just back it up. Push. Line up. I know these are never really full, but you know. I've determined to get everything out of that hole, so we're going to do this. How is this here? It was out a bit slow, but that's okay. Hey, 13K, 22, so we didn't get as much last time as last time, but we did get, actually I think we got more actual dirt in there. But I think I am going to leave it here. This has already been a pretty long episode, or it's getting to be, and I think we've done some damage to the hole, and we've made some money, so I can't complain too loud. I do wish we could get that excavator to be more solid. So if you know how it's done and I don't, which obviously I don't, let me know in the comments. But if you like this video, please give it, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. If you're brand new, please subscribe. As always, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.